The Orgard zone starts right where she left off. For Brianna Herlihy to finish. Segrist.
Oh, nice pass.
Off to Garzone.
Nice pass.
Segrist. Her first made field goal.
Great read.
Mid off Herlihy. Denise Dillon calls her the motor of the team. Now it's sealed by Runyon. Now Runyon gives it off. Great ball movement for the Cats. Segrist with Olsen, Garzone, Mullen, and Segrist. Now with eight on the shot clock, Villanova star. We'll head to the line for one more. Little long, Dalsy with the offensive rebound. You said she could help them.
She can definitely help them in the future. I'm telling you that right now.
Herlihy with the dish off to Mullen.
Great play.
Is that your best form of offense?
Yep. Here we go again. Now, this is a great time. Oh. Great pass by Segrist. You see the touchback?
Playing volleyball to Runyon.
Yeah. She's running the floor.
Dalsy, the freshman.
There it is.
Going to the line for another. Christina Dalsy providing the spark for the Wildcats. Here comes Runyon on the break. Counted in the foul.
Yep.
Here comes the Orgard zone. It's a blocking foul, and you can count that too for the Wildcats.
Great play.
Deflection by Herlihy.
Well, they did something different there. They came out and doubled it.
Segrist gives it off to Garzone.
That's a big play.
Seven on the shot clock. Leilani Correa. That was deflected.
Great defense.
Offensive rebound for Herlihy with 12 left.
Garzone.
They have one timeout. They play through. Garzone. Long. Segrist.
Yes. Maddie Segrist. But you see what I'm talking about, John? She doesn't give up on the play. She never gives up on the play.
Then to Correa. Correa with two. Leilani Correa. People sticks in. And it's off. The Villanova Wildcats win it. A second consecutive win in the Big East by just a possession. But what a win. They go to 2-2 in the Big East. And they will take on UConn on Friday night.